One more love story came to an end when Pooja Bedi and Dwiti Vikramaditya parted ways after their 18 months long affair. The main reason is speculated as the communication gap between both of them. Pooja Bedi loved Dwiti and wanted to marry him. But Dwiti's family was not ready for this relationship, and as a result he was not very keen on getting married with Pooja. He kept on postponing the marriage, and thus it made Pooja lose her temper and finally she broke off with him. Pooja confirmed the news and said that they were supposed to get engaged in February, but there was delay from Dwiti's side. She also added that Dwiti never cleared anything to his parents and they got all the information from the newspapers. Pooja mentioned that it was like a fairy tale romance for her. For more videos, log on to metromasti.com. Till then, goodbye.